scientist in documentary, explaining the importance of sleep. Me watching the documentary at 3 a.m. I think you're running from something, bro. What men want to look like? What women want to look like? My little brother rants me out to my mom. 2 hours later, my parents leave the house. Me. My brother. Never doing it again, huh? Mom, why can't you be more like your cousin? He's smart and talented. He'd be a better son than you. Me. Maybe his mom is better than mine, too. Mom.
What?
At a job interview. Hi, how are you? Good, and you? I'm doing well, how are you? Her, are you sure you'll be able to breathe? Me. Yo man, you a freak. Uber X, $56. Pool, $33. Walking buddy, $7.50? I mean, that'd be kinda fun. Woman in front of me at airport security has a bottle of frozen water. They want to take it. She says it's not a liquid. Outstanding move. When the class clown passed and the teacher's pet did not. Impossible. Hey, at least your teacher's unbiased. 13-year-old me.
Don't tell me what to do.
Me now. Could someone tell me exactly in chronological order with great detail what I have to do? After strangers at the library ask me to watch their stuff, I would throw hands if a stranger touched my stranger's stuff. About a besot, why don't girls like me? Their mom. Hold up, this might be better. Me waiting on the cashier to notice me after a screwed up self-checkout again. Women. Why can men go out shirtless, but we can't? Men.
Well then, show us your chest.
Women.
Yeah.
Yeah, exactly. They only want to do it for the girlies. My therapist gave me this and said, that's you. Oh dang, you really gotta look on the bright side, huh? People who stopped watching Cartoon Network in 2003, but started to watch it again a few years later.
You're definitely not as beautiful as the day I lost you. Man, rest in peace.
Gen Z humor.
Skibbity.
Millennial humor. I have depression. Boomer humor.
I hate my wife.
Men in the bathroom are searching for literally anything indoors. Men recognizing any car or jet fighter from several miles away. Man sad.
Man goes outside.
Man sees helicopter.
Man happy.
See guys, you just gotta go and touch grass. Boys room. Their browsing history. Sure, email it.
In case you didn't know, smiley faces aren't considered professional.
This is how I feel when I can't breathe out of my nose.
Me. Just call me if you need me.
Also me.
54 missed calls?
Nah, I'ma just keep sleeping, bro.
Where are they?
When you take your little brother to school and see your old teachers. Hey there, demons, it's me, ya boy. Wife and dog kidnapped by ninjas. Need money for karate lessons. I really want my dog back.
Are we blind? Deploy the donations.
Our society wants men to dress.
How men want to dress.
Look, man, it's just more comfy.
If you're gonna give me a dirty look for being at a liquor store at 9 a.m., don't freaking be open then.
How I feel when I forget a word in my native language, but I remember it in English. Yeah, I'm ain't from nowhere else anyway. I'm totally from here, definitely.
YouTube recommendation algorithm.
YouTube ad algorithm. I feel like it's never something we actually need.
You don't have to wake up at 7 a.m. for school anymore.
You have to wake up at 5 a.m. for work.
Jeez, crazy commute.
9-year-old me enjoying life. Sun go boom boom in 6 billion years.
30-year-old me whenever thunder strikes.
Introverts when their Uber driver didn't say anything on the whole trip.
Take this crap and have a great day.
2 hours of cooking just to eat in 10 minutes and now I've gotta wash everything? I hate adulting.
Me gaming after work to unwind.
Guy who plays 12 plus hours a day since launch.
Me 16 hours ahead in Australia, knowing the election results but not telling the Americans.
I wish you just kept the results, man.
My cat has emerged from my weighted blanket and doesn't know where or when she is.
Going up the stairs behind a girl.
Nice floor.
At what age do men wake up and think, right, it's time I buy one of these?
Yeah, somewhere around the 30s, unless you're like one of those weird high schoolers.
Being 30 in the 80s.
Being 30 in 2024.
Mosquitoes when they suck the blood of kids who eat lunchly.
The mold! I don't like my blood drippy, bro.
The masculine urge to slowly bleed out here.
Now that would be an epic way to go out.
When you're supposed to be revising for the exam, but instead you accept defeat and enjoy some sleep.
It's just good to accept failure.
Mom, turn off the computer, let it rest.
Fridge that has been working since the breakup of Yugoslavia.
My dad could not find the Google, so I did this.
It's right here.
NNN? How about No Negativity November? Chill out, my friend, that's called a positive lifestyle.
Hey man, I'm trying, but our country might be cooked.
You're so lucky, I want siblings so bad.
Average sibling experience.
Wednesday the 27th, $499, hold. Thursday the 28th, $499, hold.
Black Friday, and now instead of $800, it's $499 now!
Teacher,
if you don't show me your homework, I'll call your parents.
The orphan kid.
The recycled paper wrap has replaced plastic bubble wrap.
Today I lost more than you can know.
D drive, 1.81 terabytes free of 1.81 terabytes.
Liar!
I help transport humans.
I help like humans.
It's your boy.
Aw, we love the boy.
People judging me for playing video games as an adult. Me, who never got to enjoy video games as a child.
Okay, but hot women.
Fellow millennials apparently saying LOL is outdated and it's so hard to stop.
Me, who uses XD.
Me watching my friend's mother yell at him using me as a good example.
Hey man, sorry, can't do anything.
Help me, my son is sick!
Oh no, forklifter!
Send a pic.
Holy crap, what's up, Lord Farquaad?
Ooh, never get the bangs in the long hair, bro.
2025 arriving in 2 months.
Me not being able to fully process time normally after the pandemic.
Questions.
The one kid who always raises his hand.
Everyone in class.
When your mom asks why you don't like going shopping with her.
1 hour here is 7 years on Earth.
You're so drunk you can barely even walk.
I know, officer. That's why I chose to drive instead.
Google after the 20 decillion fine.
Please say psych.
My Tesla robot after I ask for roadhead for the 4th time today.
Me realizing girls don't talk to me because they think they have no chance.
Hell yeah.
Americans will use anything other than the metric system.
A Dr. Pepper-sized meteor that's as heavy as 3 baby elephants was discovered orbiting Mars.
Okay, but that's like pretty heavy metal, dang.
Would you punch a little kid for $5 million?
Oh, yes I would. Give me that kid.
Anyway, gang, subscribe to the channel and I'll see you in the next one.